confuse hip hop with real life when the music stops.
No getting rid of Big Bay. If so, you would have tried. The only way I'm leaving this bitch is suicide. I am died clinically. I ride back at my enemy's crib with Hennessy. Got drunk, then I finished it. I'm every nigga's favorite arch enemy. Physically fitted to be the most dangerous nigga with beef. I spark willingly with a Dillinger in the dark diligently. I'm not what you think. I appear to be fucked up, mentally endangered. I can't stay away from a razor.